So many people today, especially younger girls, expend a stupendous amount of brain energy to get a near-perfect body, or to imitate analogous role models, almost religiously. But imagine if even only, let's say, 20% of that energy was used instead to understand how the influences we carry in our brains operate in the system we call the mind. Imagine what type of psychology we will have and the benefits that will emerge from it.